My name is Evi Muggli and I'm the AQUA Study Manager. AQUA, or Asking Questions About Alcohol in Pregnancy, is one of the world's largest long-term studies looking at possible effects on the unborn baby if the mother drank some alcohol during pregnancy. Alcohol can influence the development of a baby at any stage during pregnancy. And this means that as a child grows, he or she may have lifelong difficulties with physical activity, learning, and behavior. There is no known safe amount of alcohol that a pregnant woman can drink. And this is why the mothers in the AQUA study are part of a very normal population of pregnant women. They might have had the occasional drink or two, and 1 in 5 stopped drinking as soon as they found out that they were pregnant. Over the years, we've collected a lot of information on the children and their families, lifestyle and environment, and we are looking at everything very carefully. Our first important finding that we published was when the children were 12 months old. We took 3D photos of the children's faces, and using a complex mathematical analysis, we showed that alcohol in pregnancy can ever so slightly influence the way a baby's face is formed in the womb. This is a pretty amazing finding because we know that the development of the face and brain are linked. What we don't know yet is whether these small changes in the children's facial shape are linked in any way to developmental differences. We are following this up at the moment now that the children have started school and a lot of demands are placed on their learning and their social and physical interactions. We are very grateful to have so many committed AQUA study families to help us find out how the occasional drinking pregnancy affects long-term developmental outcomes of children.